Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can enter data to multiple worksheets at a time. Okay, let's get started. Take a look at here. In this workbook, I have 5 worksheets and I want to enter data in sheet 1, 3 and 5. And I want to enter the same data to all those 3 worksheets at a time. Okay, we are going to use a special trick and it is really easy. So to enter data to multiple worksheets at a time, we are going to select the worksheet that are going to be edited or enter data. Okay, simply select sheet 1. This is our active worksheet, and if we press CTRL and click on sheet 3 and 5, you can see all these 3 worksheet has been selected. Now if I write anything in my active worksheet, it will be copied to all those selected worksheet. Okay, let's try it. So this is our data we just entered, and if I press enter and if I go to sheet 2, there is no data, but if I click on sheet 3, there is subscribe now, same data, and if I click on sheet 5, the same data. So this is how you can enter data to multiple worksheets at a time, and this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe.